been in a limousine, and now she's living.